May Say Honor Band, Chili Cook-Off, Big Show.
And more on today's news.
Please stand. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I'm your host, Victor.
And I'm your host, Eduardo.
Congratulations to Kaylin Douglas on Saturday. She did a great job performing with the IMEA State Honor Band in Fort Wayne. FHS is proud of you.
Seniors Ivy Tech will be here on February 19th from 9:30 to 12:30 to help out with applications and any question that you might have. Please see guidance office to sign up.
For lunch today, in lines 1 and 2, nachos, line 3, chicken patty, line 4, sloppy joe or 4x6 pizza, and line 5 is closed.
Happy birthday goes out to Logan Tillman and Cole Wells. Now over to weather and sports.
The temp today is a high of 31 and a low of 19. This morning it will be cloudy, but later today it will be sunny. Here's the quote of the day. I choose you, Flame the Charmander. Now to Juliet with sports.
Thanks, Chris. We apologize to Tyler Harness for missing his set recognition of being the conference champion during our coverage of swimming yesterday. Congratulations, Tyler. Frankfort Varsity Wrestling will be traveling to Twin Lakes High School today for their last dual match at 6. Girls basketball will be facing Cowan Foe Clint Perry tonight in Case. JV starts at 6 and varsity starts at 7:30. Make sure to come and support your lady hot dog. That's all for sports. Now back to the studio.
Physiocare, Home Healthcare, and Hospice would like to invite our community to join us for our chili cook-off and bake sale at the Neighborhood Center. There will be a silent auction, raffles, and 50-50 drawing. All proceeds that are collected will be donated to the Mills family.
The Frankfort Theater will be hosting the Noise Off, which will be called The Funniest Face, written by Michael Frey, which starts on January 23rd and 24th at 7 p.m. and January 25th at 2 p.m. Tickets are $5.
That's all for today's announcements. Make sure you like and subscribe.
See you around the hallways, hot dog.